But when we're talking about organizing, we're essentially talking about weaponizing human relationships.
With that in mind, it's important to understand that this takes time. It takes a lot of trust, a lot of love, a lot of passion.
What distinguishes anarchist organizing primarily is the goals of that organizing.
If you want a future that is free from hierarchy and domination, if you want a future where people have autonomy and are treated equally, how you're engaging today has to reflect these values.